Clinical trials are research studies that involve patients. Patients volunteer to be part of these studies. This is how we find new ways to prevent, diagnose, and treat cancer. Clinical trials are at the core of MD Anderson's mission to end cancer. Your doctor may offer you a clinical trial for a new medicine, treatment, or procedure. Joining a clinical trial is your choice. You may choose not to take part in these research studies. The Magellan Research Study is a clinical trial aimed at learning more about a marker called the Magseed marker. The Magseed marker is designed to help surgeons locate lymph nodes. In this study, researchers want to find out how well the Magseed marker works to locate lymph nodes during surgery. This clinical trial is available to patients with breast cancer who already have a clip placed in a lymph node and will have chemotherapy before surgery. Standard of care procedures for locating lymph nodes involves placing a wire or a radioactive seed marker in the breast. The Magellan study, which is different from standard of care, uses the Magseed marker and a handheld probe to locate the marker. The Magseed marker is magnetic to the probe. Using a magnetic marker instead of the radioactive marker lowers your total exposure to radiation. The Magseed marker is smaller than a grain of rice. It is placed in your breast near or inside your lymph nodes. During surgery, your surgeon scans your lymph nodes with a handheld device. The device uses a magnetic sensor to find the marker. If you are eligible and decide to take part in this clinical trial, you will have 4 study visits. Your visits will take place over a period of 6 to 9 months. Before you take part in the study, the research team will answer any questions you may have. You will review and sign an informed consent form. This form also explains the study and its risks. Your medical history will also be recorded. To take part in this study, you must not be pregnant. If you join the study, you will have a study visit to place the Magseed marker. The marker is placed before you complete chemotherapy. During the placement procedure, your skin is numbed. The marker is inserted with a needle into or near your lymph node with the clip. The procedure may involve an ultrasound or mammogram to help position the marker. Your next study visit is the day of your surgery. On the morning of surgery, you will check into the Mays Clinic operating room on the 4th floor. You will have an ultrasound to check the position of the Magseed marker in relation to your clipped lymph node. During surgery, the surgeon uses the handheld device to find the Magseed marker and your clipped lymph node. Your lymph node is removed using standard of care procedures. The Magseed marker is also removed. Within 2 to 8 weeks after surgery, you will return for a routine follow-up visit. As part of this visit, your study care team will ask you questions about any side effects or injuries you had since surgery. The study questions take about 10 minutes to complete. Your participation in the study ends when you complete this visit. This study involves a risk of side effects which may include an allergic reaction, bleeding, bruising, infection, tissue injury, or pain near the Magseed marker. These side effects will vary from person to person. All known possible side effects are listed in the informed consent form. Before you agree to take part in the study, review the list and talk with your healthcare team about how the risks may apply to you. You and your insurance provider will be responsible for all costs of your care while you are in this study. It is important that you know what to expect during the Magellan study. Talk with your doctor and the people you trust. If you have questions, ask the research team or the study doctor.